काम करोगे ना और यू स्टार्ट योर ओन बिजनेस, आई प्रॉमिस यू एवरी एम्प्लॉय इंक्लूडिंग द सीईओ विल टेल यू आई कांट मेक इट टू वर्क टुडे ट्वाइस एवरी मंथ. यू डोंट वांट टू बी लाइक दैट. And if that's the CEO, probably that's not the company you want to be working for. So have the right intention. But these guys don't get six. These are massively successful companies and businesses like Amazon and Google. I'm not talking about other brands. I'm talking about the top 10 brands. They have beautiful relationships. Their spouse, their family supports them. Okay? You cannot have balance. Your wife or your husband or like whatever, whenever you get married or whosoever you date is the backbone. There is nothing in the middle, guys. Either she or he will make you or they will break you. That's it. You need to understand that. It's the most important decision you will make. If you tell your husband or wife, listen, I need to work 16 hours this whole month. I have a project. And if they say you don't have time for me, you need to understand your relationship. Okay? Because you are trying to become somebody more than other people. So these people understand. They have beautiful relationships. Of course, they have all the money on this planet. They never see the menu from right to left. Jahan chahiye jaate hain, jab travel karna hai karte hain. And they have this passion, they have this energy. When they walk, you can feel their energy. Have you heard about these people? Somebody like Virat Kohli, who has everything at a relatively young age. Yes or no?
Yes.
90% of them did not go to college. That's what frustrated me. You're in college, you're an intelligent, educated person. 90% people who become really rich and have everything in life, doesn't that frustrate you? You spend all this money, all this time, they will make more money than you. I'm like, what is that they have that I don't have? So I went on a journey, came to Bombay. I have an honors degree in international business and HR from the United States. I studied in 3 countries, guys, for this: India, United States, and Costa Rica. And this was my first job when I graduated. I went to California and it was disruption. I had $35 in my bank account. We don't have time to share that story, but I had $35 in my bank account because somebody took my money and I was on the streets. And I got a job which said, you will take a catalog, because those days, 10, 12 years back, tablets nahi the. Aap 60 offices mein roz jaoge, jahan pe aapka koi appointments nahi hai. And aap jaake catalog khologe, agar unne aapko entry di. अगर उनने आपको धक्के मार के बाहर नहीं निकाला, गेट आउट, आप बोलोगे मैम ये कैटलॉग देख लो, मेरे पास बिजनेस सप्लाईज है, प्रिंटर है, टोनर है, स्टेशनरी, आप अपने ऑफिस में यूज़ करते हो, अगर आप मुझसे लोगे ना मैं आपको 20% ऑफ दूंगा. एंड बाय द वे आशीष, दिस वॉज द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट माई जॉब, आई हैड नो सैलरी. आई हैड $35 इन माई बैंक अकाउंट, नो सैलरी. दे सेड इफ यू सेल यू विल मेक मनी 28% ऑफ इट. And they said, agar tu yahan pe do hafte tika na, because people can't survive without knowing ki mereko kitna milne wala hai, mereko kitni funding milegi, mereko kitna stake milega, meri salary kya hai, mere working hours kya hai, mereko chutti hai. That's the first question we ask. They said, agar tu yahan pe do hafte tika na, hum teko $200 khali extra bonus denge, because you survive, 95% people can't survive. That was food for me. In the process, I got very good at this thing called sales, and I started making $4,000 to $5,000 a month at the age of 21, 22. Had a car, got a nice townhouse, and I was enjoying my life. Okay? I went from there to there, applied my green card, and my manager told me every day, Ashish, galat ja raha hai. You should have passion in life. I said, pagal ho gaya. What else do you want? You know? You're 21, 22, you have the money, you have a house, I mean, you're in US, your papers are in green card, what else do you want? Yes or no? He said, galat ja raha hai. Ek din aayega, then you will look back and say, is this why I was born? What is the real purpose of my life that will drive me forever? Guys, why do people, you see their energy, see a 45-year-old guy's energy, any room. Why does their energy deplete? They have all the intelligence, but they don't have the energy. But if you want to see a really successful person, you will see them with energy no matter what their age is and intelligence. So that's what he meant. If you don't have passion, you would not know what you're living for. And ek saal tak mere ko bolte gaya. Now you tell me, how many of you want to start your own business one day and get filthy rich? Raise your hand. You're upset, you're crying, you hate your parents. Eat the fruit, and they sell it to you. That's what he did. You need to push, man. If you believe in it, your parents believe that this fruit is good for you. That's what you do in sales, but it's the right way to do it. They ask you, Ashish, you're pushing me. Yes, I am, because you need this. I am not an expert at what you do, but I am an expert at sales. I will raise your revenues. You need to trust me. If I don't push you, you will never take this leap. Because I work with Make My Trip, Go IBIBO, Rahejas, Adani's, Bank of Baroda, Future Group, Frankfin, Thomas Cook. I travel across 25 cities and I train 100 top clients. I have a coaching institute. I do trainings for universities in US. I have a tie-up in Sri Lanka, and my book and online courses just got out last month on motivationaldiaries.com. Okay? You need to trust me. Please, I did this in 3 years. Okay? I went from 6,000 on a credit card to 60 lakh rupees, no funding, just hustled and worked hard and got all these clients on board. I don't have any contacts, guys. I just opened the booklet and I started making calls and I built my base. He told me, have passion. Through my journey, I came back to India. I worked, I did another business, and I realized this is what my passion is, because I just want to share with you what will make you successful. That book education is not making you successful. Otherwise, everybody over here would be a rich person. And I'm not talking about 5 crores in the bank account, because the time you have 5 crores and you have one house, that 5 crores isn't worth it. Okay, you want 100 to 500 crores in your bank account, because a college dropout who doesn't know anything, cannot even speak English, is running companies. Yes or no? Doesn't that bother you? I'm spending so much money, man. What is wrong in this book? What is wrong with that professor? Because these guys didn't go there, they're making more money. That should be your target. It's not going to happen in 1 year. It's going to happen in 10, 20, 30 years, but I promise you it will happen with you if you're on the right track. Can you trust me for the next 15, 20 minutes? Can we be friends and talk? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so let's get started. I want to tell you what sales is, because you want to get in business, right? Once again, raise your hand. How many of you want to have your own company in the coming years? 95% of you will fail. You know this. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why? Tell me what the society tells you. You have a very good point, miss. Tell me what the society tells you. Security. You will not be able to do it. If you go out and talk to 100 people outside this campus, every speaker will come here and talk you jazz to you. Oh, my company is this, my company is that, we are doing this. Talk to the same guys outside. Market kharab hai, economy kharab hai, politicians ka kuch nahi hai. It's a very disruptive market. Yes or no?
Yes.
McDonald's, man. McDonald's is in every country. Get the reality. How many GSTs it has seen? How many demonetizations have you seen? How many managers, management, how many political issues they have seen? But they are a freaking, they are in a restaurant business, one of the toughest business to be in, but they are one of the most successful companies on this planet. Why does McDonald's don't have losses, man? Amazon. Okay? Amazon. Okay, the economy is bad. Why is Amazon growing? Why is Google growing? Don't you ask these questions to them. So you have wrong information, which is what you need to connect. So this is what I'm talking about. I'm going to tell you a little brief of how much money is in the market, and 95% of you will fail because you're listening to the wrong people and you're believing which is wrong information. Tell me, how many years does a doctor study before he or she becomes a doctor? 8 to 10 years before aapko bola jata hai, lo inko assist karo is body pe. Theek hai? Lawyer, how many years does a lawyer study? Mahindra Singh Dhoni is an introvert, Virat Kohli is an extrovert. Rahul Dravid is an introvert, Saurav Ganguly is an extrovert. They all are good at it. It does not matter. Studies show that if you are an introvert, you are good at details, you're a patient person, but you can talk to one person. Introvert ka ye matlab thodi hai, tum ek meeting mein ek insaan se nahi baat kar sakte. Kar sakte ho na? Extrovert kya karega? 100 logon se baat karega. But introvert ek bande se to baat kar sakta hai, deal close kar sakta hai. So don't let that be. You don't have to change your personality. Introvert does not mean I'm shy. Introvert means I like to have my energy concentrated on the person next to me. I can't be all over the place. What happens to a salesman? This is what will happen to you. This is why you will fail. Wrong information. And tum jaoge and tum apni kitab khologe. Na tumne kuch padha. ना तुमने सेल्स के बारे में कुछ सीखा. इट्स लाइक मुझे डॉक्टर बनना है, अच्छा ये लो बॉडी काटो. दैट्स व्हाट यू डू. यार बिजनेस करना है, चलो सेल करते हैं. यू सी हाफ पीपल मैनिपुलेटिंग, जो लोगों को बोतल में उतारते हैं, विच इज नॉट सेल्स, एंड हाफ पीपल वर्किंग रियली हार्ड बट दे आर नॉट सेलिंग. नन ऑफ दैट इज सेल. राइट दिस डाउन. डीमोटिवेशन इज नॉट इक्वल टू सेल्स. manipulation is not equal to sales. Okay? Tell me if there's any profession on this planet which teaches you, which salespeople get taught on. Okay? A salesman makes clients, not customers. Salesman is a person. This is what you will become if you teach yourself what is sales. You pick up books, you go, you do research. And I'm going to give you two things right now because I want to talk to you, but I want to give you two things. Is room se bahar nikloge and you will be able to sell. Today, you will be able to make money. I'm going to give you two strategies. But this is what a salesman is. This is what you need to spend your time in. Hai koi banda is planet pe? Hai Stanford? Hai Harvard? Hai Oxford? Hai Cambridge? Hai koi university jo tumhe ye degree deti hai? 99% people rejecting you every day, but you're mentally positive every single day. You're able to read personalities, you're able to negotiate, you're able to lead, you're able to communicate, and you're able to bring money in the pocket every single day. Is there any degree that teaches you all these things? Negotiations, personalities, mental attitude, leadership, communication, and bringing money on the planet. That's a salesman. You tell a salesman, I lost 1,20,000 rupees, guys, last 2 weeks back with Wadia Group. They are also one of our clients. One of our deals, they don't have money in a particular industry. I recovered that because I'm not scared, man. I'll go out there, pick up the call, talk to more people, know what I have to do. I'll get my money back. That's what a salesman is, okay? So you need to learn how do you become a salesman. And I'm going to give you two strategies. First, let me talk about the history real quick, and then I'm going to give you two strategies that you can use, and then you can talk to me after that. Pehle is dharti pe kya hua tha? What was the first profession on this planet? It wasn't prostitution. Okay? That's what people tell you. Okay? What's the oldest profession? It's not. What's the first thing that happened between humans? Hum dono jungle mein the. Yaar, thoda sa, thode kapde de do. Because I'm feeling cold. Mere paas extra khana hai. Aap le lo. Yes or no? Yes. Today what happens? Mere paas kapde le lo and he gives me money. It's the same thing. I have food, take it and give me the clothes. That's a transaction. The first person to born on this planet was a salesman. And the last person on this planet will be a salesman. So if you're in sales, be proud. You're the oldest profession on this planet. Your parents will sell you to get married. Your friends will sell you to have drugs and drink and not work too hard. Okay, this is all sales. And either you say like a dumb ass, I'm sorry, but let's go, let's drink, man. Or you're like, no, I need to work. I need to become something in life. Right? So you understand. That's where it started. Ab hua kya? Iske paas bahut sare log aane lage. Theek hai? He's like, haan yaar, mere ko thode kapde de de, kapde de de. Then he realized, yaar, main logon ko kapde de raha hun, wo mere ko khali khana de rahe. The value of the cloth is more than one times meal. So he said, I will come up with a currency which will be able to measure this. So he came out with coins. Copper, bronze, silver, gold. And he realized that gold ki value, copper, bronze is zyada hai. And he started selling in gold. Kahan se aaya rich or poor? You all of us were in the jungle. Yes or no? We all didn't have any clothes. We all were in the jungle. He got rich because he understood gold ki value baki cheezon se zyada hai. Now, what happened? What is easy for this guy or for any one of you? To carry 100 coins in your pocket or one bill of 100? What is easy? Because paisa tha na. Nahi hota to main cash kyun nikalta? Isliye nikala kyunki itne coins ho gaye the. True story that we could not carry it. So we need something which is lighter because paisa hai. Now batao, did we stop at cash ki uske baad bhi kuch aaya? Kya aaya? Pehle check aaya. Yes or no? Itna sara cash? Yaar, who will carry this cash? Take this slip, write whatever amount it is and get it in your account. Kyunki paisa hai. People still said, market kharab hai, economy kharab hai. They were still struggling. But these people understood paisa hai, so they got more money. And they got bigger checks. It's easy to carry a check which says 1 crore rupees or 10,000 rupees versus carrying 1 crore rupees because paisa hai. Did we stop at check? Agar nahi hota, toh we would have stopped there. Did we stop at check? What happened after check? Cards. Yes or no? Abhi kaun jayega bank? Kaun lagega line mein? Psk. We don't have time for it. That's the amount of money. Every bank gives you card. Transact as much as you want right now. Tumhare paas jeb mein nahi hai, take a credit card and swipe it because itna sara paisa hai. did we stop at cards? What came after that? Dude, who will swipe it? There is so much money on this planet ki rakhne ki jagah nahi hai. There is so much money that you don't even see money today. You just transacted. That's the amount of money available on this planet, guys. Did we stop at NEFT? Came Paytm. And there is so much money now. It might be illegal in India right now, but it might get legal, that we have changed the currency. We have new currencies. That's how rich our planet is. Here is the last stat for you before I give you two stats. I want you to get this. You need to learn how to sell. Doesn't matter if you're an introvert or an extrovert. 1.5 years back in Times of India, I think it came, 1% Indians have 73% of India's money. 1% Indians have 73%, and I'm talking about white cash. Imagine karo black kitna hai, of India's money. 99% of Indians, we are talking about a lot of Indians, guys. 99% of Indians have only 27% of India's cash. Why? Because these guys understand ki paisa hai. No matter which politician comes in, no matter what Bollywood actress or Bollywood actor becomes famous or not, no matter what you and I think about things, Amazon's gonna grow, Google's gonna grow, Apple has so much cash flow that for the next 20 years, if they don't sell anything, they're a cash rich company. And it all started 20 years back. Amazon started 23 years back. Google started 25 years back. Apple started 20 years back. So tum aur main kya nahi kar sakte? Got it?
Yes, theek hai?
Now, how will you do it? How many of you already have existing businesses? Anybody who faces a problem, jab aap apne client ke saath baithe ho ya kisi se phone pe baat kar rahe ho in selling, raise your hand that aap ghabra jate ho. I'm going to give you a strategy right now that you will close them. Okay. What is your product? Eco-friendly disposals. Okay. What is the minimum order that you get? So, like amount batao mere ko. That's it. Amount, money. 5-6,000 bucks. Okay. Now, what is your product? Huh? You're chartered. So you're still selling to people, entrepreneurs and everybody. Okay. Okay. Now, tumne apni pitch de di. Of course, the whole thing is really long, but I'm giving you closing. How do you close? Ek moment aata hai, you've said everything. Ya to tum phone pe yahan samne ho, wo tumhare ko dekhta hai, tum usko dekhte ho, and like, hoega kya? Yes or no? और वो तुम्हारे को कहते हैं हम बताते हैं वील गेट बैक टू यू एंड यू आर लाइक शिट मैन दिस इज व्हाट यू डू आफ्टर यू आर डन एंड यू आर डूइंग दिस व्हेन योर कस्टमर इज डूइंग दिस दिस इज अ बाइंग साइन ही इज सेइंग आई एम थिंकिंग अबाउट इट इफ यू डोंट कैपिटलाइज ऑन इट दे विल ऑलवेज टेल यू आई विल लेट यू नो बट इफ यू सी दिस दिस कम्स एट द एंड व्हेन यू नो एक मिनट दो मिनट पहले की बस मेरी पिच खत्म होने वाली है एंड ऑन द फोन यू कैन लिसन दिस हाँ हाँ ओके Right there, don't give them time, ask them this question. Sir, aap ek hi partner ko chunoge, whatever product it is, right? You will only go with one person. Ya aapka jo cash hai for spending in CSR, wo limited hai. Yes? What would be my rating? Well, maybe like a 6. Sir, how do I get to 8? Because I want your business. Do what he or she says. And the next time you follow up, this trigger that you set in his head, you will get the deal. I promise you. Not every person you will close, but out of 10 people, when you were missing 10 deals, 3 of them will say yes. Because tumne uske dimag mein kuch dal diya. Now he is thinking about you. He says, I'm thinking. Thinking ka matlab hai, ye meeting ke baad main coffee piyunga, fir main social media pe jaunga, main mera kaam karunga, aur main tumhare bare mein bhul jaunga. And 5 log mujhe aur call karenge, and I will ignore your calls. But when you squeeze the process, what is that? Because you are a consultant. Okay? Sir, on a scale of 1 to 10, because you will do business with one person, for you, for your trust or quality wise, what should be the rating at least for you to go ahead with that partner? 1 matlab bekar company, you never work on it with them. 10 is the highest. What would be the score? Ashish, I don't know. I've never thought. Sir, if you know, just we are talking, I would love to know what you would think about it. Ashish, 8. At least the 8. So what is my rating? Well, maybe you are at a 7. Sir, how do I get to a 9? because I want to make sure if you're looking for an 8, I want to be at least a 9. Leave them with that, follow up, because he will need time. They will not give you money mostly in the first transaction, okay? But they will give you the money. Got it? Okay?
Yes,
strategy number 2. This is how you close deals. Strategy number 2 hai, price, which is your biggest pain point. Kuch bhi ho jaye, tum sala Jio ka number bhi recharge karoge, to dekhoge kitne ka hai. Everybody is looking for the right price. Hai na? If you do this, we have a chalk. If Jio says, psychologically, you pay attention to this. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Automatically. Attention jata hai. Versus, if I just wrote, it's for 29,000. Yes or no? This seems higher. Oh my God. Because that's the first thing you're hearing. Okay. I'm getting something. So always, that's the first step in price. Don't give your least price because you want to be the best service provider. Everybody will negotiate because you as a customer also negotiate. Karte ho ki nahi karte ho? Kitne ka hai? वो भी पूछता है कितने का है तुम्हारी तरह वो भी ठीक है स्टेप नंबर 2 इवन आफ्टर दिस इफ दे टेल यू दैट द प्राइस इज हाई दिस इज व्हाट यू से दिस इज व्हाट यू से सर यू आर राइट द प्राइस इज हाई बिकॉज एवरी टाइम सर आपने अच्छे जूते खरीदे या यू बॉट अ नाइस शर्ट या फिर यू बॉट अ गिफ्ट फॉर योर डॉटर और सन विच वॉज हायर देन वॉट यू एक्सपेक्टेड You know you got it because you deserved it. And sometimes in life, you pay more than what you want to because you deserve those things. And I know, sir, it is a little higher, but some things are done once. You will hire me as a CA once. I'll take care of you for the next 10 years. Pay the price today, sir, because you deserve it. I'll take care of everything else. Don't try to negotiate on the price too much. You deserve it because you've done it. This is not the first time. And this is, you all have overpaid. Yes, guys? Kabhi restaurant pe gaye ho, koi vacation pe gaye ho, hotel book kar rahe ho, itni sari deals dekh rahe ho, finally you save 200 bucks, but you spend 2 hours. And then you go there and you spend too much. We all have overpaid, so they do. Okay? So I want to give you something before I go. I want to open it up for questions. Any practical question? So let me show you something. Any question? Ha, okay, we have the next. Okay. So this is what, okay, by the way, this course, because we don't have enough time, is available on motivationaldiaries.com in next week. We recorded this full thing. How do you talk on the phone? I give you scripts. No matter what your business is, in 3 minutes, you can get more appointments. I promise you. All these clients, 60% of my work is in sales. I go and I help them with their sales, okay? You will understand. How do you sell in 9 different ways, okay? There are 9 ways to sell. How do you get referrals? How do you follow? What do you say in the follow-up call? How do you ask for the referral? If you're in retail, if you want to look for co-sponsorship, if you're going for events, how do you do all those things? How do you talk to your customers in front when you're with them? There's a pitch for that. When I'm sitting, what do I do in the 20 minutes that I have with you? And finally, no matter what objections you have, this is what people will tell you. Ek baar isko dekh lo. I solve all this for you. It's a 4-hour course. When we go to corporates, we charge them 30,000 to 1 lakh per course because we do it for 3 days because of the interaction. You go online in 1 week, you will get this course for 1999, which is 2000. Lifetime access, I promise you. I'll tell you, mera entrepreneurship course kharidna if you want to be an entrepreneur. I'll say go and buy my 499 rupees situational time creation in social media age course. No corporate has this training, only we do it. Everybody does a time management training from Stephen Covey. We upgraded it because he wrote that book 50 years back. It's called situational time creation in social media age. That's only 499. But agar tum wo nahi kharido and you never see me, I'm telling you as a person, okay, buy this course. This will change you. It will be live in 1 week because I'm traveling next week for trainings, but it'll be live. I promise you it will help you guys. Okay? So if you have any questions, this is how you stay in touch with me. Our YouTube channel is new. But we have 50 videos, a lot more coming up. In fact, this is also getting shot. So if you wanted to revisit this session, Instagram, I come live. So this is our live session today. Every Sunday, health, relationships, work and purpose. If you Google my name, the reason I talk about everything is because of my journey. If you Google my name, you will find articles on me about my health challenges in the first 16 years. And today I can do 1300 push-ups in 33 minutes and do 4000 hops in 35 minutes. Had asthma, could not walk from here to there. And I had pimples all over, had a sinus where I still have a mark, used to bleed every day, every week with doctors 3 times in a week. Okay? I talk about it because I know what it feels to be in pain. These all are free. You join them, you follow us, be in touch. Anything you need, mail me and I will answer your questions in 2 to 3 days. Okay? Questions. Yes. You prepare whatever you know. Okay? क्रिकेट कौन कौन देखता है या एनी स्पोर्ट या म्यूजिक या मूवी ठीक है तो एक्टर होता है समझो लेट्स टेक एन एक्टर और स्पोर्ट्समैन विराट कोहली प्रैक्टिसेस इन द नेट ठीक है ही नोज व्हाट टू डू एक्टर प्रैक्टिसेस द स्क्रिप्ट बट व्हेन यू आर आउट देयर ओके यू डोंट थिंक यू लेट योर इंस्टिंक्ट्स टेक ओवर यू डोंट वॉच आई एम नॉट वॉचिंग माई लैंग्वेज राइट नाउ ओके आई प्रिपेयर्ड एंड आई एम जस्ट बीइंग इन द फ्लो So you trust your instincts because the mood of that guy, the audience, they might tell you, yaar 30 minutes hai, tum wahan pe pahunche bolte hai, mere paas 5 hi minute hai. So you prepare your best and then don't think, do the best that you can, but your preparation is key. When Virat Kohli comes and scores 100 or you see Aamir Khan doing great acting or Leonardo, they practice so much. Exam mein diya hai, best cheez, your exams. Jab jab tumne prepare karke exam diya hai, Usually your instincts have told you what the answers are when you're not stressed. So there's this guy. Anybody ever heard of Tim Grover? You guys had Patrick come here last year, right? From Valuetainment. Was he here? Okay. Watch this guy, okay, with Patrick on Valuetainment. It's called Tim Grover. Indian hai, but he trained Michael Jordan and he trained Kobe Bryant, the best athletes. And he says, he talks about 3 categories. Amazing interview. When you are a top guy, you don't trust your instincts. I'm going a step further because you need time to absorb this. So watch the video. Your instincts trust you. And it only comes from preparation. I'm talking about guys 6 hours, 10 hours, 20 hours, 80 hours. That's Virat Kohli. And if you do that much, you will be overpaid in life. Don't think. Prepare and then just go with your gut. That's how you do meetings. Good question. Okay? I want all of you to do a little activity. Okay? Sab log 10 second ke liye niche dekho and try to think of something which is negative in your life. Aapke saath aisa kuch hua ho last 6 months mein. Somebody said something to you which was bad. Now look up, look at me and hus ke mujhe bolo, Ashish, I hate you. Try, hus ke bolo, Ashish, I hate you. This is a negative position. This is how people make calls, guys. Okay? Office mein dekhna hai apni company mein. Jab tumhare employee hai. Hello? Yeah, I'm calling from ABC. Hello? Okay? Aise karte hai, aise bomb bana rahe. You're a CSR. You're a CA. Whatever you are, you're a certain product. This is a negative body posture. First of all. Okay? Then 5 people tell you, no, I am busy. If somebody said, if I get a call right now, I'm coming to your answer, okay? You need to understand this. If I get a call right now and I say I am busy, does that mean I'm not interested? I am busy. That just means call me at a certain time. Now, you need to know how to get that time. But what do we do? Ye busy hai, isne phone nahi uthaya, number wrong hai, wo bhi busy hai. Abhe isko toh maalum hi nahi hai, ye hai kaun? You in your head, no. Chal yaar, coffee pi ke aate. 10 days it happens, you get demotivated. Every time you're demotivated, just do this. This is how you get out of demotivation. Stand straight and smile. Do it right now. You cannot be demotivated like this. 20 people rejected me today. Can you be demotivated like this? You get do this. You can't be demoted, okay? So that's the right body posture with everybody in your company and outside when you meet people. That energy, that vibration is important. Point number 2, okay? You can mirror the customer. It's an art that will take you time. But if you don't like mirroring customers because there are different strategies, just ask more questions. No matter who you are dealing with, introvert, extrovert, busy guy whatsoever, ask questions. It's called the art of probing. When you ask questions, you don't have to mirror, because psychologically, everybody likes to talk about themselves. So mirroring is for likability. But if you don't know how to do that, just ask questions, because more the person talks, you felt that with your friends, right? The more when you talk to your friends, you feel that they are your good friend, because they talk to you, they let you talk. Ask questions. Sir, tell me a little bit about your company. Okay. Tell me about your last experience. Okay. What were the challenges you faced? They will start liking you, and that's enough. And then go on the 1 to 10 close. You know this word called value, right? Now I'll tell you about what value is real fast. Mercedes. Okay? I have a friend who's at Raheja Group now, was handling Mercedes. मैं तुम्हारे को बताता हूँ कि Mercedes का check कैसे होता है. चार गाड़ियाँ यहाँ से दिल्ली जानी है, from the showroom, manufacturing showroom to Delhi. एक बंदा आता है, ट्रक में लोड होती है चारों गाड़ियाँ Mercedes. 256 checks they do. कांच, scratch, little thing, tire, कुछ dust तो नहीं है. They do 256 check. गाड़ी बंद होती है, देन यही बंदा दिल्ली में जब गाड़ी खुलती है तो वो फिर सामने खड़ा होता है, द सेम गाय. ही टेक्स आउट द सेम लिस्ट एंड विद ईच कार डस 256 चेक्स अगेन. अगर थोड़ा सा भी डस्ट या स्क्रैच एक गाड़ी पे है ना, दैट कार इज रीसेंट टू द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग यूनिट, ठीक करो, एंड देन ही गोज बैक, चेक्स इट, कम्स बैक एंड डस इट. इट टेक्स 5 lakh rupees टू मेक अ मर्सिडीज, दे सेल इट फॉर 50 lakhs. If you want to show value, it's what you do before you come to the price, or even if they know the price, it's the experience that you give them. When you have to understand this, we don't have time for this, but it's the experience. Why do you pay for a masala dosa 200 bucks in a nice restaurant versus jab Udipi mein bhi wo dosa 50 rupees mein available hai, and that Udipi dosa is better. So when they walk in, give them something. Okay, it's called the rule of reciprocity. Before you ask, give something. Give them water, give them coffee. That's where experience are. They come in, sir, please have a fresh juice or a coffee. Make them sit. And they get obliged now to know that you're better than that street guy. It's how you dress. When you talk about them and the fitness that they have, what will suit them, what will not suit them, okay? That experience, they will pay the price, because now you become a salesperson. Anybody can be a salesperson, everybody cannot be a consultant. The experience is what? See it in your life, in movies. Why do you pay for Netflix? A platform charges you 1,000 bucks a year, but Netflix charges you 500 to 700 rupees a month. Yes or no? But you pay for it. Why? That's it. You need to learn this. Okay? And you will then be in that category of people. They, rich people have money. When a rich guy tells you, last thing, okay, rich guy tells you, mere paas paise nahi hai, 50 crores nahi hai ka matlab hai, mere paas khali 30 crore hai. I have an uncle like that. He's in jewelry. I said, market kaisa hai? Bahut kharab hai. Maine kaha, kisse suna? Okay? He said, bas log bol rahe hain, market kharab hai, market kharab hai. Like, okay. Ek mahine baad, oh, I bought an Audi. Dude, that's what a rich guy means. I don't have 20 lakhs extra or 2 crores extra, but I have money. Okay, thank you so much. If you want to meet me, you can meet me outside, guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.